Before logging can commence, you will need to ensure you have a LogTag Transit account on LogTag Online. To do so, head to the LogTag website and select Cloud Login at the top right of the page. If you have a LogTag Online account, enter your credentials. Otherwise, select Create Account. Follow the prompted steps to create an account. To have access to shipments, ensure you have selected Transit User. Once logged on, you will land on the LogTag Online Transit homepage. To create a shipment, on the top left of the Shipments tab, select Shipment Wizard. Next, give your shipment a name. To enable the geofencing features, enter an address and mark out an area boundary. Infill the remaining prompts, then click Next. Now, input your LT5GEO serial number, then click Add to Shipment. The Shipment Wizard now gives you the opportunity to set the device profile. To do so, select the drop-down menu and select Create New. Enter a name for the profile, then complete the below prompts according to your desired requirements. Once you are ready to save your profile, click Save. When you are ready to create your shipment, click Create. Before the logger can be placed into a shipment, it must be fully charged. To do so, first remove the protective socket cover at the bottom of the logger. Plug the USB-C end of the cable into the logger. Then plug the other end of the cable into the charger. The logger indicates charging by turning on its red alert LED. When fully charged, the green OK LED will permanently turn on, meaning the logger is now ready for use. To start the LT5GEO, press and hold the Start, Check button for 4 seconds. Release the button when the green and red LEDs flash in an alternate pattern. This signifies that the logger is connecting to LogTag Online and requesting configuration updates, that the LT5GEO will begin recording environmental and positioning data, and the device is transmitting data back to LogTag Online. While logging, the green LED will blink every 4 seconds if the logger has not triggered an alarm. If an alarm has been triggered, the alert LED will blink red every 4 seconds. When the LT5GEO arrives at the destination, press the Start, Check button for approximately 1 second. This will transmit any data not yet available in LogTag Online. To access additional details about your shipment, please select the shipment you have just created. This will land you on the Shipments Info tab. Here you can see an overview of the shipment information, and there's a button to set the shipment as delivered. Next, select the Chart tab. The Chart tab allows users to see live temperature and humidity readings, shown on the graph below. This can be exported as a CSV file. Next, select the Report tab. The Report tab displays a data list that features the times of recordings and the sensor values. Select Logger Report. Here you can view the data as a Logger Report. Press Download PDF to download the Logger Report. Next, select Map. The Map tab uses the logger's geolocation tracking capability to display its current location. The map allows users to zoom in and out, to give users a better view of their logger's movements. Next, select the Settings tab. Under the Settings tab, users can edit shipment details, attach loggers, and adjust notification settings. They can also set notifications for destination boundary arrivals.